Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to an episode of Borderlands, where I've been joined by Warangel.
Hello.
Oh, did we even activate that one?
What?
Yeah, whatever.
No,
everything's full
for
me.
The new use station or the vehicle?
Huh?
The new use station or the vehicle? Those come activated almost automatically.
Huh, that's useful. There's nothing here, for me anyway. Oh, there's more lockers.
I gotta hope it's ammo.
Wow, just got $850.
Yeah. Lucky are you.
Anyway, let's go in here. Yay!
I just opened the door.
Ooh.
Read the sign, dude! You know what that sign said, right? There's two doors, and one had a sign on it.
Yeah.
If you knew what the other sign said. Huh?
You won't let me run forwards. Me, damn invisible walls.
Yeah.
Here we are.
Yep.
Let's try and do this carefully and sneakily. No charging like a maniac like you usually do.
Says the guy that never played this game.
Hmm.
Oh, wow. This guy's a jerk. He said if the vault's weird, you'd be able to afford it.
Boom. That's gone. So they say I shot one bullet. Oopsie.
You're a hunter, right?
Yeah.
Well, go look in that container.
Container?
The med room.
Oh.
Look at the deal right now.
Survivor class mod. So that's mine.
Yeah. Yeah.
Huh. +4 team health regeneration. +1 fast hand skill. +2 swipe skill.
Yep.
Fun.
What's
but very,
fun
very
is...
bloody expensive.
Yeah, it is.
Wait, I don't have
do
that
you
much.
Know what the enemy levels are right now?
No.
17.
Oh my. Guess we could do with something new.
Mine. What's wrong button? Ah, it's required level 15. Oh crap.
Oh my. Ah, I'm down. Alright, turn around. Here we go.
Pay more attention next time.
Hey, don't be rude. Oh, there's a bruiser. And boom! Yoink. Oh my.
At least they have the enemies better leveling in the other game.
Yeah.
Now you said me not to be rude. I could say the same thing about your character right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that grenade's not doing any good. Whee! Healing! Come on. Damn it! This guy's not going down. Maybe we should do some of the side missions first.
Yeah, we kinda should have.
Oh well. Is this guy even taking any damage? It doesn't seem like he's dropping below the current
4%.
Point.
For each one of my bullets hitting, I mean, that's 1-4%.
I'm sure that's just damage, not percent, but otherwise he'd probably be dead by now.
Well, it'd be damage, but yeah.
Well, it's going down, that's for sure.
I'm out. Okay. Okay, that's 11 damage if I get a headshot.
Ouchie! And I can get this guy.
Hurry up, let's go.
Ah, balls. Hey! That's my kill.
I didn't see your name on it.
Let's get moving.
Yeah, we should go and go somewhere else.
And I'm stuck.
Yoink!
On a
grenade! When it goes from the little dudes, I can pop them in the head in one shot, but the bigger dudes, I can't kill. Come on. Come around the corner. Eventually. Hello. Oh, this is a badass. Big boys for leaving.
Yeah.
Up you go. Oh, that was a bad start.
Full retreat.
It's tactical retreat. We need heal. There's no healy thingies over here. Oh well. Spawn!
I can't. Ow. Try to equip one of the side quests, not working.
Wait, what?
I would try and equip one of the side quests.
I'm just saying, he says there's more missions now.
Oh, shut up. That's not what? The one I was going to click for, but okay.
This is below our level.
I would do in the crystal one, but okay.
Whee! Where the fuck is it? Oh, it's all the way up there. Okay then. Let's go for a nice relaxing drive!
You know what gun I wish was in this game?
And what's that?
An Nort fleet.
Hmm.
It's a rocket launcher in the other one.
Huh.
It tracks enemies, explodes, and then miniature ones come out and start tracking him again.
Oh, wait, did we already complete this mission?
This area? Yes. This side quest? No.
Yeah. There's some health stuff here, so we may as well grab a hold of it. Let's go for a miner. That's the best we can actually get right now. Are you trying to do all this alone?
I walked through the tunnel, stabbed, level 12. With no ammo.
That's why you gotta stop running ahead and trying to do everything on your own.
If I had my things from the Xbox in here, I could!
Well, you don't! So stop. Whining about having. It's just getting really annoying, to be honest.
I don't know.
Yeah, these guys are definitely powerful.
Yeah, and I have almost no ammo right now to deal with them. Well, ain't good ammo anyway.
Yeah. Oh, hello. Whee! Ah, I need to reload when I'm getting my ass bitten. Eat that! That one down. New gun. Cool. Okay. We need to get our asses out of here. Seriously, we can't survive anywhere. It's annoying. Ah. Yeah,
I'm gonna gank it. Because I'm at a SMG
ammo. I can't have it because they won't let me get near you. Yeah, level up.
Lucky you. I died.
And I just killed the one that killed you.
Please say this is SMG ammo.
This was quite powerful.
If I had some SMG ammo, they'd be all dead already. If you need help, it's right over there.
Okay, how about we just focus on the mission objective?
Yeah.
Get this side mission out of the way quickly.
Yeah.
Keep moving while you're shooting.
No ammo.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. A bruiser! Ah! What on earth are we keep walking into?
Enemies.
Oh, you're down.
Yeah, badass got me.
I noticed. Nothing I can do, because I've died the moment I try getting near you.
Yeah, because it's
is that guy puking on you?
Yes, that's the guy that killed me, by the way.
I got some guy shooting me from a bridge. Oh, his head's gone. Oh, my. I'm climbing up a mountain. I don't think he's gonna help me. Nope. I slide right back down. Yeah! Badass down! Granted, he only had a small amount of health left. Still.
Granted, I'm the one who almost killed him.
Are you sure? I'm pretty sure that other. That bruiser. Did some good to it.
I did a lot of critical shots.
Ooh, isn't it good?
Almost dead when I would basically died.
Huh, nice. Stop that! Anywho, let's get to those sniper parts. Oh man, it's all the way over there. Wish I had my bloody vehicle. It's me! Do you know what? I'm pretty sure we have done this already.
We've been here before, yes. Fighting other guys for other things, yes. Not the sniper.
Me. Well. I gotta die pretty quickly.
Oh, shut up, you die later.
I'm getting pretty good at stacking these headshots. Say what? Turn yourselves in? No way in hell.
Here's what's funny thing. She dies horribly. I'm not gonna spoil the end game, but she dies horribly at the end.
Yeah, he made himself seem dangerous, but, yeah, one bullet.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait. Lit? It seems like the part's right near this thing. Wee, I can't get up. You better not be completing everything without me again. That'd just be annoying. Seriously, you being... pretty much dragging me along every mission so far. Getting rather annoying. Dude, seriously.
I'm just upstairs. I'm gonna have to fall down here in a minute.
Huh. And boom! Nope, I didn't miss that one. Ooh, that's a nice critical. And he's down! Seems to be a stash of money somewhere. Ooh.
This is the quest I hate the most.
Really?
Because it's really hard to get it done. Let's just say this one part took me ages, and the only way I got on the Xbox, my friend came in and just picked it up.
Oh. Sledge's safe house.
Yes. Okay. Remember, we were here to kill that guy.
Yeah, I see. Whee! Ooh, guns, guns, all the guns are mine. So you found another one?
Yeah, it was on the table.
Huh. I'm just finding hidden loot. So they're all inside these structures.
Yep.
Okay, I've already been over there, so it won't be there. Oh, I fell. Into a toilet.
Nice.
And we should be able to find it somewhere. Seems like you pretty much searched everywhere already. Oh.
Up here.
Oh, found it.
Over there? No.
Found a body of the sniper.
Yeah. Now we just need to find one last piece, and that's gonna be hard.
Yeah. Oh, hello. What are you doing here?
Don't tell me you just found it.
No. Just found a box of ammo. Oh, found another box. More ammo! I'm full on all that. I wonder what the last one could be. Should be up here somewhere.
Keyword there is somewhere.
Oh, bullets.
What?
Deep excavation right next to a toilet.
Nice. Be nice if the gun was right next to the toilet. I'm not joking about that either. Be nice. We found it ready.
No, we'll find it at some point.
10 hours later.
I doubt I'll get that back. Yeah. Probably somewhere we haven't looked yet. Boing. And boing. No, can't go that way.
Yeah. You die if you go that way.
Okay. Hmm. I need my skill point. That one up some more. Okay. Where haven't we looked?
The kitchen sink.
Do they have one?
I don't know.
We will eventually get this done. It's not up here.
Well, I'm going to check the other side of the map.
But it says it's around here.
Okay, I'll get back there. I'm bringing a few friends, though.
Tuh. You'll fall if you die. And you die.
I'm going to not die, I just got away from them. And here they come. Have fun with them.
Ooh, what's that? Mine. Okay, I just seem like the others are following.
By the way, 10 hours later...
Yay! We got it! I said back. Although we now got to kill those little friends of yours. Oi! Stop using that.
Right! Not my fire ability.
Hello, we got some flying pests. Yay! Shot one out of the sky! Oh, hello, big one. You can use up all your ammo. I know. That's one thing I've noticed.
Yeah, I know.
Damn it, its head's armored.
Especially on my SMG.
I do a lot of damage on its backside or its face.
Yep.
Its mouth is open.
Yep.
And he's down. Okay, let's get a few of these birds.
How about we just run?
Can do.
Away from birdies.
Hey! Don't leave me behind. Ouchie. My bird does a lot of damage.
Yeah.
Whee! Woo! Well, see you later.
See you in a few minutes. I have to be level 16 for that.
Hmm. And spawn.
Hi.
I just want to shoot right in the face.
Yeah.
Face shot.
When I'm glowing, you can't shoot me. You wanna know why?
You weren't glowing.
I know, but you wanna know why you couldn't shoot me?
Why is that?
None to mention.
Into the driver's seat. Now, why am I handing this in again? Oh, all the way over there. Okay, then. Shut up, Claptrap.
I can't wait till I get to blow him up with a big cannon.
Huh.
The only problem is, that's in number two.
Okay. Do I get a gun out of this?
What do you think?
Probably. Yay! Ooh, that looks a fancy looking gun. Scavenged combat rifle. Is it one of these for every single version? Or every single weapon?
Yes.
Okay then.
Almost the reason why that is they got the award for the most gun in a game.
Hmm.
Well, because they literally have so many guns that look exactly the same, just do more damage or less damage.
Hmm.
By the way, how much damage does your sniper rifle do?
164. Well, 62.
160. Okay, goodbye.
This rifle is quite weak. But it does have 3 times fire damage.
By the way, I'm gonna blow.
Ooh, this bat rifle is much stronger than mine.
I suggest you better shut up.
Well, hello, what the heck? Oh, is that a rocket launcher?
Yeah, boy!
I'm gonna compare this battle rifle. Oh god, I got 3 of them. That one does 40 damage per shot. Mine's only doing 17. Wow, definitely need a new one. That's got plus 24% reload, 1.4 zoom. That's got minus 3 fire rate, but plus 7 magazine. Its accuracy is a lot lower, too. This was more powerful, got similar accuracy and stuff. This got high accuracy, reload speed, crit damage, and recoil reduction, weapon zoom. I'm not going to find any better than that.
Yeah, we are. I got a rocket launcher then.
Yeah, I've equipped my other one. Well, the stronger one. No, I can actually do more damage.
You know how much damage this rocket launcher does per shot?
How much?
136 damage.
Huh.
Fire rate is 77.
Hmm.
Burn? Well, yeah. Fire. And apparently it says fire damage 30%. Well, 300% chance of doing that.
Hmm.
And zoom in time 20.7%.
20.7? That's one hell of a zoom, you know.
Yeah. Wow, 2.7, but whatever.
Hmm.
I wish it was 20.7. Now I can see across the map.
All the way across the map. There'll be nowhere you wouldn't be able to see.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Now.
Oh, this weapon only has 6 bullets, but it's quite powerful. Wait. Oi.
Let me know if you have a better combat rifle than this stupid thing.
Wait, what?
If you have a faster combat rifle than this stupid thing, let me know.
I know. Anyhoodle, I will end this one here. And then we'll go off and do some more of the side missions.
Yeah.
Just to get them out of the way. So we're ready for the next... plot mission.
Yeah.
Anyway, we hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And we shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.
Goodbye!